And of course, one or two of the Resident Evil games.
Oh, that was epic.